Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Get that giant toy on the train, then leave. There's a big pillar in front of you with three puzzles on it. When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense one of the toy parts needed. Go ahead and get started. Thank you. Hold on. Something's not right. See that door with the big orange handle? You should shut that. Quickly! Close. Yeah, be careful. Those doors don't hold shut for long either. Moving on. Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have 5 other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Get that giant toy on the train, then leave. There's a big pillar in front of you with 3 puzzles on it. When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense 1 of the toy parts needed. Go ahead and get started. Hold on. Something's not right. See that door with the big orange handle? You should shut that close. Quickly. Yeah, be careful. Those doors don't hold shut for long either. Moving on. Hi there. My name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect... Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Get that giant toy on the train, then leave. There's a big pillar in front of you with three puzzles on it. When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense one of the toy parts needed. Go ahead and get started. In this one, the piano will play a sequence of notes, and you just have to play them back. Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this. Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, this one, hear, the piano will play a sequence of notes, strictly and you just have to play them back. You're never to share any of your... Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do here, the piano will play a sequence of notes strictly, and you just have to play them back. You're never to... Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do... Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do here, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Get that giant toy on the train, then leave. There's a big pillar in front of you with three puzzles on it. When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense one of the toy parts needed. Go ahead and get started. Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, the piano will play a sequence, etc., and you just have to play them back. You're never to share Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law.
impossible, Riddler. Protect them. Kill everyone in sight.
Hi there. My name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Get that giant toy on the train, then leave. There's a big pillar in front of you with three puzzles on it. When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense one of the toy parts needed. Go ahead and get started.
Puzzle. them down the hole. Feed them to the toys below. Quickly, or they will escape your grasp.